Let's take a quick tour on moving files from one Google Drive account to another without the regular download and upload process. For easy demonstration, I am using two Google Chrome profiles to log in into two different Drive accounts at the same time. You may use single browser or use Chrome and Firefox side by side. My primary account, which is snapped to the left, is running out of space. I have already hit the 15 GB limit, whereas in my secondary account I have just used 4 GB. The first step is to find the biggest files. Hover the cursor on the usage status and click the eye icon. This takes me to the quota page where I can easily locate the biggest files. I am going to right-click on the biggest file and hit locate. The reason I am locating the file is to move the entire folder containing that file, so that the migration doesn't break the folder structure. Now, select all the files in the folder, right-click and hit share. Now I am going to type my secondary drive account mail ID and hit send. I can find these shared files in my secondary account in the shared with me tab. Note that the second column still showing the owner's name, which means the files are still in the primary account server and is just shared. Select all the files, right-click and hit make a copy. This will make a copy of these files in the root folder of my secondary account. The copied files are named automatically as copy of, just to rename all the files. Now you can see that the second column contains the word, me, which means the files are stored in secondary account. Now a little bit organization. I am going to replicate the folder structure and move all my files into the appropriate folder. Then we can remove the original files from the primary account and delete the files forever from the bin. Now, refresh both the accounts. And you can see disk usage has decreased by 1 GB in my primary account. And usage has increased by 1 GB in my secondary account. Thanks for watching. Visit us at thetechgears.com.